it has started. Now that Brazil have played in the World Cup, girls suddenly become football experts, and Neymar becomes the best player in the world.